we're at the point now where we need roads, we need light, we need water, we need to build homes for people out there. We here at Big Air are prepared to get all that done. We're not waiting for nobody, no organization, the government, nobody to say, well, when they're ready, we're going to get it. With that initiative, we have taken up the responsibility of coming together and getting estimates for light, estimates for the water in Harmonyville, estimates for the roads and cleaning on the land. This Sunday, we moved off with, in a swift where it was agreed that we will all be paying $100. The 1,000 people that got a piece of land at Harmonyville will contribute $100 to the office by the end of April, where that should amount up to $100,000. The plan is to buy a bulldozer and a bush hog out of that money, bring that in at the country duty free. I'm pretty much sure that the government is going to be assisting us there duty free because of the fact that we're building our community on our own, we're pushing roads, we'll be cleaning down the land for the people and trying to get people off their feet. So by the end of April, we ask that all those who get a land in Harmonyville already make a contribution of $100. We're going to buy equipment. Those equipment will belong to the community. We spend about $50,000 per net to equipment there. The next $50,000 after the 2-3 months worth of work, fuel and so forth, to get the job done. We also plan to meet with the government and discuss an avenue where we could get diesel at a duty-free price from the gas stations. These are things that we want to challenge because we believe it's there and we could get it. We're not ask for no money, we're not ask for nothing out of the way. We ask that you make it more comfortable, that the lee resources we have could get it done. We met with personnel from BEL and WASA. We are in the initial stages where we are putting together an estimate and a layout of the light for Harmonyville and the water for Harmonyville. Again, we are willing and we are waiting to hear the price so that we tackle the price. I know the board of directors come and say, around me to go to the meeting and say, yo, we need some money. That the people in the company are there and we need to try and make them understand that here at Big Air, we don't want to bother you for money. We don't want to make you feel like you have your burden and you have to find money every time. No. However, if you believe that you could contribute towards it and helping the development of Harmonyville, then we welcome that. Many communities are left in the positions they are. A lot of villages that throughout this country where no have no light today, no have no water, no have no roads for over for decades and they know. And we here at Harmonyville, we prepared, we are going to face the expenses and we are finding money and we will get it done.